The Buffalo Bills would be 5-time Super Bowl champions right now if they had just stuck with Nathan Peterman as their quarterback instead of going to Josh Allen, who can't play fundamental football at all.